I will do.
I thank my honourable friend. Would he agree with me that a massive increase in the use of food banks, a massive increase in homelessness, a massive increase in child poverty, and women's life expectancy going down for the first time since 1920 does not suggest a healthy economy? I don't think so. Or a compassionate government.
My honourable friend is absolutely right, and it's another fact that the government just won't listen to because it's a fact. So